Share with you, we just learned 17-year-old Tamar McIntyre has been arrested in New Jersey by the U.S. Marshals Service. He's been being held there pending his extradition back here to Texas. McIntyre, who's from Arlington, is suspected in a capital murder case and had been described as a violent fugitive. He's been